Hello and welcome back to the Salesforce Hulk channel, and this is episode 13 of Ask the Hulk show. The next question is again from Lavanya Kasilingam. Lavanya says, what is the better way to understand formulas? So I think you're talking about the formulas that we get with like validation rules and roll-up, some like validation rules and formula fields. So I would say just try as many as you can, and you'll understand it way better than anyone can. Now that's I think all what you can do for it. Next question is from Richa Divedi. Richa says, Shrey, could you help me for any Salesforce company's requirement? What exactly do you mean? For company's requirement, you're talking about you want to apply for a job and you're searching for the companies in which you want to work. I think if this is the situation, then in that case, I mean, I can help you out, but I need more information, Richa. So please provide me more information related to this. Next question is from Shagun Sharma. And Shagun says, I want to learn Pardot, but it is not free. Can you tell me from where can I learn it? So it's a very good question. And I think many of the people out there are having a problem in learning Pardot because it's not free. So what is the best way you can learn it? So there are two things that you can do. Number one, if you are a fresher or if you are a student or if you're someone who is not working full time anywhere, then go find out a part-time internship at any of the companies which are providing the Salesforce services. They must be having the access to the Pardot or to Pardot, and the companies which are partners with Salesforce, they must be having the access to the Pardot product. So find internships into these companies and just say directly that I want to learn Pardot, and that's the reason I want to work with your company, and that's the reason I want to be an intern into your organization, and I'll be able to give these many hours to you, and I'll be expecting nothing from you. So that's exactly that's similar to volunteering your work to someone for free, and that's internship when you do it for a company. And the other way, the second way that I'm talking about over here, is you can you can volunteer it to a person as well. And when you're volunteering to it to a person, it is not counted as an internship, but still you're gonna learn a lot. So these are the two ways in which, like, with the help of which you'll be able to learn Pardot. I hope it helps. The next question is from Swarnim Gupta, and Swarnim says, I need to know a few things, like what is the salary a Salesforce developer could expect? What are the companies that are looking for Salesforce employees and offer good package? So from your question, I can identify you're looking for companies who can offer you a good package or a good salary as you are a Salesforce developer. So it depends on the number of years of experience that you've got and the kind of projects or the kind of clients you have worked with. So that all depends. And there is no bar, there is no range. So I know people, and it depends onto the city in which you're working. It depends onto the client with which you're working. It depends on the onto the skill sets that you possess. So I'm imagining X as your skill set and Y as your city, and Z as your number of years of experience. So combining X plus Y plus Z, all of these three factors will define what package you're gonna get. And if you are a fresher, and if you're a fresher and if you want a good salary, then I think you're probably onto the right, you're probably not onto the right track, because you need to have the skill set. And if you're looking for a good package right now, probably the chances are you're not going to learn as much things as you can. So if you're in the initial periods of your career, or if you're in the initial duration, or if you are just an year experience or 2 years experience, then focus on to learning more and more things rather than getting a good package at this particular age or at this particular stage of your career, because that's going to help you out in a longer run. But if you want the best package or the best salary today, then in that case, a few years down the line, you'll be troubling, or your graph with the salary or with the package that you're getting, that you'll get, will be stagnant. It will not have a hype or something like that, because that happens only with the skill set that you possess or the knowledge that you gain. So hope it helps. If you also want to ask me a question related to Salesforce or related to anything, then just feel free to write me a DM on my LinkedIn profile, of which I have mentioned the link down in the description. Just get connected with me on LinkedIn. Send me a DM and I'm going to make sure to answer the question that you have. And also, you can write a post with the hashtag Ask the Hulk, and I'll make sure that I answer that question as well in Ask the Hulk series. So you just keep asking the questions, I'll keep answering them.